this super Sunday night. You know, Chris, I think about, you know, the Philadelphia season. They were 7-9 last year, start 1-1, win 9 in a row. Everybody's sky high. Wentz gets hurt. Down in the dumps. Perfect ending.
Really was, because Doug Peterson, a career backup quarterback, had his backup quarterback in the game. And he called those plays with such guts, like he was calling them for himself after all those years. And it was just a phenomenal football game. Tom Brady could not have done any more of this
one. Terrific. One of the great Super Bowls ever.
No doubt.
Great fun, man. Again, buddy. See you in Canton. Once again, the final score, Philadelphia 41, New England 33. Stay tuned now, because right now it's the episode of This Is Us. Everyone will be talking about tomorrow. Good night, all.